think we started off right, people. I hate your fucking guts, boy. Let me tell you something, Auburn. You ain't playing fucking Arkansas this week. You ain't playing a defunct fucking Georgia team this week. You're not playing a shit fucking defense of Texas A&M. You got
what
the
gonna
Kings
do about
college
it,
football. Huh? You gonna go buy you another player? How many criminals will you play on your football team this year? Auburn Tigers, tell me that, War Buzzards. Tell Law Tide that. Huh? You got your starting quarterback, and I don't know what it is. You just got to go get these thug-ass quarterbacks who stole from his own teammates at the University of Georgia. Y'all didn't know that? Did y'all not know that, or y'all just don't give a fuck? Y'all think that y'all can rehabilitate these damn fucking youngins? Where do y'all, a fucking reform school or a university? Tell Law Tide that. You think you got the fucking best Russian defense, Russian team in the country, but you're playing the best defense in the country, chumps. And I don't give a shit if we're playing y'all at y'all's own damn state. We're gonna come down there to Jordan-Hare Stadium. Jordan-Hare Stadium, where the bear owned his fucking ass through his whole career down there in Jordan. Oh, Coach Jordan there, however y'all wanna say his fucking punk ass name, ain't never been shit, never was shit. Never was shit. Even the damn national championship he won in the 50s. Don't Ohio State claim that one? And y'all think y'all are ready for Alabama. Yeah, I see you players. I see old Trey Mason and your fullback on the ESPN there wearing them old practice t-shirts from 2010. Up there looking raggedy as hell. By God, won't y'all fucking go out and get y'all some new fucking gear? If y'all think y'all about it. Y'all up there looking like a bunch of damn scrubs on ESPN, just a stuttering on the fucking TV. Tighten up, baby. Tighten up, Auburn. Another thing, by God, my favorite show's the Axeman, by God.
That should be every Alabama fan's favorite show.
Sons of bitches. Don't stereotype us Alabama fans as being all crazy and idiotic. But there's some idiotic fucking Auburn fans in this world that think that an offense can beat a whole team. A whole team, not just a team, a two-time defending national championship team, boys. And y'all think y'all gonna roll them fucking Auburn helmets out there and beat this Alabama football team? Really? Y'all got a long way to go. Ain't that what that AC/DC song is? It's a long way to the top, motherfuckers, if you wanna rock and roll. Understand that. Understand that, son. And all this little stat of the day Law Tide's gonna put out to you. And this ain't fucking Big E stat of the day, cause he wouldn't put it out. But all you Auburn fans suck had to dig up the damn stat, didn't you? Nick Saban's never beat an Auburn team that's won 9+ football games. Well, guess what? This one's going down Saturday, boys. It's going down. Nick Saban is gonna put his foot all in Gus Malzahn's fucking ass. Him and Kirby Smart is gonna shut y'all punk asses up. And y'all gonna take your punk asses to whatever bow's left. Probably Chick-fil-A bow, because you probably ain't worth the shit to go nowhere else. You chicken eating sons of bitches. Sitting down there talking your fucking shit, thinking you're ready for Alabama at your Whataburgers. Go down there at your Whataburgers. Order your number 2 and wish that you could beat a team like Alabama, boys, because it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen, boys. You had a good run, but it ends Saturday. It ends Saturday because the best team in college football is gonna come down there and punch y'all in the face for 4 quarters. 4 quarters, baby. 60 minutes of hell, 8 seconds of domination. What you gonna do, Auburn? What you gonna do when C.J. Mosley, fucking Trey the Priest, Jeffrey Pagan, Van Stinson, run wild on your punk asses, and don't forget the secondary, baby. Don't ever forget Ha Ha Clint Dix and Landon Collins and woo! That cover corner, baby, Deion Blue. Don't you ever deny what this Alabama team can do to you, Auburn. Don't you ever get up here and say that, yeah, we're having a dream season. You got fucking lucky against a damn mediocre Georgia team. You got lucky with a mediocre Georgia team and you fucking know it. Y'all motherfuckers had your hands in your fucking faces. I had your heads down, knowing you was getting beat, knowing you was going down at home. So
So don't think that home field advantage is going to make shit when Alabama rolls in, meets you at the 50, and says, come here. Come here, War Eagle. Come here, War Tiger. Come here, War Buzzard. We're going to kick y'all's fucking ass. And Gus Malzahn. Gus Malzahn. Yeah, you. You still got your fucking wife tied down there. You know, every time she talks in the media, you got to watch that woman's mouth. You got to watch her mouth because she will fire up a fan base. She will fire up a fan base. And don't ever think you're better than Alabama. So with that being said, there's only one thing for me to say from down here. Say it with me. War Buzzards. One time, up in this bitch, baby.
What the fuck now? Dub SCG just touched down.